Understood. Thank you.
Thank you.
What was that about?
Master Suro. She went catatonic for a while. Now she's responsive. Not in the greatest shape, but they say it's promising.
She knew the risks going in, Theron. You have to remember that.
It's one thing to know it's true in your head. Suresh finally saw reason before things got too bad. Got a bunch of our troops out of there. Still, we lost so many. Never mind the rest of Zyost. Anyway, it's all out of my hands now. Suppose I shouldn't even be here, technically. Suresh and Master Satil weren't all that excited to find out I had a team of Black Ops Jedi on call without their knowledge. I'm on administrative leave. Indefinitely.
Forget about the SIS. I could use someone like you at my side.
I'm sure. Growing up, I had an idea of who and what I would be. In a lot of ways, that didn't happen. But in the ways that matter, what I'm saying is I belong with the SIS. I'm not throwing in the towel.
Why don't we pay a visit to the station cantina? For old time's sake.
I'll have to take a rain check, but... might be persuaded another time. I should have reached out to you sooner. Whatever's next, whatever insanity comes our way, I won't make that mistake again. Take care of yourself.
This is something else.
Seem to be some holo record stored in these. Missed me?
Your money's always good here.
Missed me? See anything you like? Come again.